So a chance here for the Italians to get themselves a goal if they can get the ball past Ashleigh Johnson. It's going to be Roberto Bianconi, who's already scored four penalties, but not there. Saved by Johnson. That's a big save.
Is it ever? And Johnson almost starts the transition game with the way she closes down with his right arm and just getting the power to it. The ball is all of a sudden ricocheting.